This is a drawing by Paolo Farinati, and my question is, if I look at this drawing, what is the most striking thing? What calls my attention first? Many things call my attention, but I see that this is a drawing that has movement. And what kind of movement does it have? Let's analyze this drawing by Paolo Farinati, born in Verona in 1524 and passed away in 1606. He was a mannerist artist that he did things in his own manner, you see. And he left many drawings on paper with this light brown sepia paper tint. And Paolo, first he made a grid, you see. There is a grid using a dry point here, a silver point, and then he worked on with his brushes and pens in sepia. Well, we looked at the fauves in dividing the spaces on thirds, and we can see here that Paolo has been using the thirds, a measure dividing thirds, and he is going to put interesting things as we follow these lines. The year, you can see that the year here is right in the intersection of the thirds here, and Paolo has put it right there as the drawing's listening to us. The space within this drawing, it's very shallow. Excuse me, a shallow. There is a small distance between this point and this other point, but it's a very shallow space. And from the knee to the hand, the space is also very shallow. So this is a drawing that is being pushed from the paper forward. And now we can, in general, there is a big compositional rectangle that is occupied by the figures, and this frontal figure, it's in a triangle. So we have a rectangle and a triangle as compositional major masses for the drawing. Now, light is coming from left top, and it is illuminating in through the diagonal. Light comes through the diagonal and it coincides with the placement of the bodies of the figures. So the diagonal and thirds make the composition for this drawing. Now the heads, there are two heads, and it's a very curious placement for the heads. This head differentiates itself from this other head in space. One is it's turned that way and on its side, and we look at the bottom head and it's coming towards us. And if we look on one head and at the other head, it is as if it is moving. Now, look at this bag that the figure is holding here. It is almost on the back of the frontal figure, and this bag is pushing this figure pole forward, and this figure is holding itself on this supporting element here. So the bag is pushing the figure, and this is also indicating movement. So the heads are moving, the bag is pushing the figure forward. So he is creating a delicate movement for the figures. And so this is our demo. I'm Plínio Santos Filho, and I hope you have liked this drawing by Paolo Farinati. Answering the question, what calls my attention at first? in this drawing. There is a possibility of a small drawing like this one holding movements and also two heads in different positions suggest movements, and this big bag pushing the figure forward creates movement. So thank you for your time.